Sin, it depletes. Sin, it drains. Sin, it exhausts, if you will. Why? Every time a person sins, something's lost. I mean, something is diminished. Something is lessened in their life. With every single sin, life is drained from you. I mean, so wholeness is diminished. I mean, so every time you tell a lie, I mean, there's a little bit less truth in you. I mean, you know, every time you give in to bitterness, whatever happens in your experience in life is diminished. I mean, every time you give in to greed, listen, your contentedness takes another hit. It's diminished again. It's sliced away at. So every time you give in to lust, your ability for healthy relationships can be diminished. Every time you covet someone else's life, your own is diminished.